After months of delays, Baltimore City says recycling will start again in early 2021. Mayor Brandon Scott says the current date is Tuesday, January 19th. Now, as you may know, the city halted curbside collection in the summer due to a major backlog in trash pickup. This is a result of an increase in cases of COVID-19 among DPW workers. Right now, 6 employees are out due to COVID.